For our country.
Yes.
And right. Therefore, we have come for this people to protest that the National Assembly should reject her.
Yes.
It is important at this point that the country must know that in a crisis situation like this, on insecurity and economy, what we need from Mr. President is to conduct free and fair
elections.
This woman is APC. This woman has joined APC. She is a card-carrying member of APC. And from Anocha local government, she will pollute the atmosphere at INEC. And she will rig election
yes.
at INEC.
Yes.
We don't want this election to be manipulated.
Yes.
Even the one for Anambra. And subsequent election that will come in 2023.
Yes, sir.
If this woman is there, she is a specialist in manipulation.
Yes, sir.
And rigging of election.
Yes.
Very correct.
And so the National Assembly, the Senate, should reject her totally.
Yes.
Before she pollutes
and,
the country.
And make sure that we return this country into sanity.
Yes.
Thank you and God bless you.
We say no tolerance.
One vote are for chairman.
By the grace of God, present it to you. On behalf of the leadership of our party, we present our protest letter to be delivered to the Senate President and the Chairman of INEC, Senate
Committee.
We present you as our leader in the Senate.
Thank you, Dr. We reject Florida by fire, by thunder. We reject her.
You are a leader.
You are a leader. You are a leader. You are a leader. You are a leader. You are a leader. You are a leader. You are a leader.
You are a leader.
You are a leader. You are a leader.
I want to reassure our chairman and our members here. I have come here in with all my colleagues from the PDP in the Senate, and the minority leader in the House has also come with our colleagues in the House of Representatives. This letter will be presented immediately, right now, to the Senate President.
What was that for him?
I'm sure a copy will also be given to the Senate Chairman, Senator Gaya, the Chairman of INEC. And I can reassure you that justice will be done.
Thank you very much.
And I think we can go home and rest. And be sure that we will do the needful. Thank you, and God bless Nigeria.
The leader.
I'm going to go to the hospital.